So today is July 24th, 2011. And we're making a trip up top spur to Razorblade Pinnacle, where we're going to climb a three pitch climb, hopefully. And I just arrived at the trailhead and it's already overcrowded. There it is! Straight ahead. Absolutely gorgeous out here. Razorback Pinnacle, or Razorblade, sticking up there. It looks like it's gonna be possible to get to it without dealing with snow. This is awesome. Yeah, that's clarity right there. That's about as close as I can get. Oh, it's beautiful.
That's how you know you're going the right way.
You ever tried to climb a waterfall?
All the time.
That'd be awesome. Dan Osmond did.
I think I saw a video of that.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
The Muddy Fork River, coming all the way from up there, and that's Razorblade Pinnacle.
It's taken us like forever just to negotiate this last half mile. We're literally walking up boulders. Quite difficult, but the scenery up here is definitely worth it. Waterfalls, Mount Hood, and the Razorblade Pinnacle. Look at those. Our destination up there seems so far away. Not giving up yet.
Appears we've reached the foot of this Razorblade Pinnacle and we're in snow. This final fourth class hike probably, from all the way down in that valley with no trails, bushwhacking and biting bugs. Ow. But it's right there, the glory of the summit. Yes! How do you feel?
Fantastic.
Good. It's the final approach, and we're just bushwhacking. Making our own trail in this wild, freaking place, and we still gotta cut up through all of that. And we're climbing, you know, like 500 feet from the river. But it's there. There's Isaac. It's a scramble. Definitely fourth class. The cool thing is, we'll probably get up there and find an easier route or even a trail. And then we'll be like, duh. Well, I was deceived again. This is not our destination. That is all the way out there. Some pretty incredible cliffs here. I like it. There's Isaac negotiating his way up a very steep slope of loose rock and dirt. I'm hoping he doesn't slip and fall, because then you'd end up down there in that snow. And then it'd start all over again. So yeah, I'm getting exhausted now. Lost my glasses in the woods. Couldn't find them. $30. I guess I can get some new ones. All I can think about now is getting to the top of there. I think that's Razorblade. Razorblade. I just want to get to the top. I don't know where to. What's his name? Isaac. He's somewhere. I don't care. I just want to get to the top. How's it going, Isaac? That's good. Okay. Hopefully I have some energy left to climb. This way I have decided sucks. We climbed from all the way down there. And that's 1,000 feet or so. Straight up. So we are now deciding to head back down because there's nowhere to camp up here. There's not a flat ground around here except this spot. And this might be or might not be, we don't really know. We can't tell very well. But with the few hours of daylight we have left, we figure since it took us over 3 hours to get up, it'll take us until dark to get down. And so, or at least to find a camping spot. That's our primary objective. If we can't find a camping spot, then it's gonna suck. So we're bailing. We got here. Doesn't look that great. It's not like impressive. It is impressive, but who cares? Not a big deal. Oh well. We're on our descent now. I slipped. Bloodied up my finger there a little bit. But it's okay. We're on the snow. There's Razorblade Pinnacle. I think we're just gonna slide down here. It's nuts, but we just wanna get down to somewhere at least where we can camp. Good thing that I skied when I was younger. Woo! Oh yeah! Let's stop here. I find, hey, there's footprints here. You think they're ours? Yeah, maybe they are. I guess those are ours. Okay. Back to the little river down. Now we're making our own trail down a creek here. It's nice and cold. Whoa. Glacier runoff. It's quite the trip. It's accessible though, and that's what's important. Yeah, it is. That is freezing glacier water, man. Yeah. It hurts, huh? Now we are embarking on our small journey back. Down to the car. And we were rudely wakened by rain in the middle of the night. And lightning and thunder to accompany that. And oh, like there's some lightning. And here comes some thunder. Not particularly the pleasant kind of camping, backpacking that we were hoping for. Kind of an epic journey here, but good thing is we're alive. We're not far from our car. Although, had we camped all the way up at that pinnacle, I think we'd be pretty screwed right now. Don't you think so? Oh yeah. And to make matters more interesting, if you only have one light. So we're moving as fast as we can with one light.